question is, where are the guns coming from?